Nope, not listening to that. There we go. Where's, Wow. Yo, Rummy, what's going on? That was quick, dude. You're fucking... You must have been waiting. Alright, so... Yeah, hey, I don't mind you stalking me. Alright, hold on. I need to turn the fucking light on.
Get dark in here. Keep on all your clothes.
That'll be light! Susie! You gotta wake up late. You gotta put you back in your tank. That way you can get some.
Say hi, Rummy!
Hi!
Alright, so basically we're not gonna fly around. We've been flying around for fucking like 4 weeks now, and progress is slowly getting there. You know, I'm slowly getting better. So I was watching another Eve streamer stream, and he's got voice attack set up to where, you know, he can control it and it, you know, does different things for his game. Well, I thought that was a fucking bomb ass idea, and I was like, you know how many times I'm like, you know, warping in and it's like, I need to lock onto this guy. Well, we can definitely do that now. You know, so we're gonna try and do that. So I need to bring this back up. Right? It actually has been working out. So, watch, I will try it. So, here it is. Let me undock. Let's see. Warp. How fucking sick is that? Oh, wait, hold on.
God damn it.
Right? How fucking sick is that? So this, I'm working with a guy that's actually doing all of this. He's actually running these sites for me, so I can go out and kill him. Yeah, it's pretty fucking sick. So I was like, you know, if I can have like this badass profile set up, dude, I could probably sell it more than likely. But here's the thing, with this, I've got to actually change it, because the way I have it set up is when I say this word, it hits the D button, and I'm just gonna actually, press keys, let's do 1 second. You can see what I'm looking at. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. Refreshes. This guy said he dropped a bookmark for me. Salvage. I don't understand. No, it's not fucking there. Like warp. I don't know if I can do that in... So basically, I'm gonna need some. It should be right under the one you warp to. I know. So basically, if y'all have any. Oh my god. You have to watch what I say. Because I said that word, and I clicked, and now I'm just aligning to something. Alright. So if y'all have any, like, now I have to go through and do each one, but, like, do each thing I can think of when I'm actually flying. I don't know. I do not see this fucking... Need to warp in and get drop my MTU. Now the tricky thing is I'm gonna have to come up with some like conventions in terms of like having my, you know, crop, you know, on like Alt-F4 or something. That way, you know, every time I can say crop on, crop mod on, you know, kick it on. It's gonna be tricky. It's gonna be super fucking tricky. All right, here we go. Site, we can go back. Where's this fucking button I'm looking for? All right, so. So the guy that's actually running these sites for me has the same thing set up, so that's pretty fucking cool. Alright, so... And it's just always watching me. Or listening to me. All these things that it's detecting are definitely not what I'm saying. I don't know. So we can say, let's go prop mod. Alt. I don't know which ones I want to do. So y'all can see it. So prop mod is gonna be caught all five. Second. Point one would be more than enough. Open speech dictionary. To probably like write a list down. So prop mod. recognizes that. Prop mod. We're gonna do orbit. I don't remember which one orbit is. We'll leave W. And then a line. Two? How do I want to phrase this? A line, two. Keep it range is E. I'm gonna do this at 1. This is pretty cool. I definitely like this. Accidentally blocked him, that would have been bad. Oh no, what does that mean? It would be awesome if you could give any command in harmony and then sing along the fight and change your harmony to change the ship's behavior. Dude, that's fucking deep. Oh my god. So, start popping off things I should. So, I got, you know, keep it range, lock target, orbit, primary is, prop mod. So, prop mod is alt and F5. It's kind of hard thinking of this off the top of your head. So, open market, key press, Alt R. F. Let's see. Got an open map. 10. Opens map. So there's that. Personal assets. A nice little list here. That's really all I use. Inventory. Open inventory. What is that? Alt C. See, my thing is I'm gonna have different ways of saying everything. Show inventory. I don't like how I just can't have anything right there. Alright. Let's see. So this is definitely not right. Peter dictates to his computer. He prefers it to typing, and particularly prefers it to pen and paper. Oh my god. Oh, how could I forget the most important one? Oh, I didn't. So, let's go ahead and hit done. Alright, so another site is up. That's cool as shit. So, prop mod is that right there. Prop mod. I wonder why it doesn't work. I wonder if there's gonna be an issue with, you know, OBS using my mic, and then this using my mic. Thank you. save this location. I'm not sure how to import something. It's not what I wanted. Oh fuck, that's really not what I wanted. Stop commands. I fucked up. Let me save this. God damn, these ships are slow as fuck. I'm gold blind. All right, so there's a spike. No, we're not putting on autopilot. Let's go open up D-Scan. Alright, so I need to open up my thing once more. Did it disappear? I feel like my audio levels are fucked. That's why I didn't hear anything from Eve. So I wasn't zoomed in. Alright. Let's see if I can't import this. Where's my ship? I got too much shit open. Thank you for reminding me. There we go. So I'm just gonna dock up and I'm going to let that run and I'm going to go see if I can't get this to work. All right, I get it. I need to pay for this in 21 days. Edit profile. I'm not sure how to... Oh, there it was. Downloads. Oh wow, look at this. Drones is going to be an important one. Are those MP3s? This is just gonna be me fucking... Oh my god. Super click! Time to suicide, time to die. Oh, alright, so I can say how do I put this? You can, if you want to have something with like different names, you just put a semicolon in between each one. Oh my god. So we're gonna edit this. Lock. Are you gonna let me type, you fucking bitch? Oh, that's always great. When your keyboard does, it just starts putting in random shit. Alright, now my keyboard does all a bunch of weird shit. Let's invite to the broadcaster. Oh my god. So... just in game? Oh no, it's fucking everything. Alright, so this isn't good. It's basically my keys do not register now. Let's just shut this off. That sure wasn't good. Cut, cut. Somewhere that is for my headphones. Where I fucking lose it. I probably fucking lost it. I'm certainly gonna need that if I'm going to have this to work. I really don't know where I put that dongle. So, if I were a little headphone dongle, where would I be? Where would I have thrown it on the floor? That's the big question. Microphone, that's why nothing's working. That's just my best guess. Either that or no my luck, I fucking threw it away. That's probably what happened to it. I don't know. Funny that when you lose something, you just look for it on the floor. Better music. I'm not feeling Pretty Lights right now. So this should work. if I come over here. A line. Yes, no? A line. Yeah, I guess it did work. Alright, so now I can come over here and be like, lock. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Lock. Lock target. All right. Here we go. Given it still thinks I'm trying to lock. I can't believe I'm streaming all of this. Lock. So, I think I've got that duration on too long. Lock. So it definitely thinks that I feel like I'm going to have to
autopilot engaged.
Oh my
autopilot
god.
Disabled. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled.
It's like trying to take my computer over. It's Skynet Run. I should have probably named it that. I literally should have probably named it that because... I think it's because it just continuously holds control. I don't know. Lock target. Lock target. Lock. I don't know. Press and release. Hold down for 0.1 second. To me, that's one. That's just so weird. Can't believe I'm streaming salvaging. Like the boringest fucking thing in the world. I'm not sure why it always tries to... More than likely, what I'll need to do is I'll just, you know, import his. But I'll have to buy it. That's the only issue. Well, Rummy, what have you been up to, man? Me and a buddy were supposed to actually go fly and do some PvP in some fucking time zones that actually had, you know, people flying around in it, but he didn't get in, or he didn't want to, I guess. Are you in the Wildlife Broadcasting channel?
You need to get yourself in there. How long I have till I in about 55 hours of ratting, yes. Thought he was like on his 55th hour of ratting straight. I was about to say, what the fuck? Oh, let's see here. I don't even feel like this is worth something streaming.
Warp drive active.
Then I got into a nib. I said so too, but then I got to a nib, then rattled like hell. Launch. we're gonna save this bitch as well. Save location, one. And now, we're going to go to two.
Warp drive active.
Warp, warp, warp.
Find some music. Maybe we'll get any song requests. Alright, this is equally as bad. Random mix of heavy dubstep. Alright, now you got my attention. Yeah, I remember how not much money you make from this shit. So, I guess this voice active thing, you know, I see it like it's gonna bite me in my fucking ass. You know, because if I'm doing something and it catches my voice off guard, I'm fucked.
Or if I'm like sitting there and I say warp, and it warps me somewhere I don't need to be, then I am really boned. So I'm gonna have to sit down after I run these sites and actually figure out how to do this. So, and now me and my friend, I suspect that I didn't have any training going on for the months that I wasn't playing, but I was sub, so I'm wondering if I can get some points. Ed Nix and Mayor West, how are y'all doing? Junior Kata wants to connect with you. I love when people message me on Facebook and ask why I reacted to their posts the way I did. Oh, I wonder what I'll do. Just fucking drop this. We don't need that. I guess that's good. That's like 3 ships I can lose when I fucking go try and kill some frigates, but you know, I really want to start doing escalations.
Docking request accepted.
I'm growing this dirty ass mustache right now because everyone on shift at the fire department, I guess we're all doing it. Lord help us all. Logan's gonna have a dirty ass mustache.
Let's warp to this one.
Self drive active.
I got to be like open fits. Boom. Save this location, 2, and now we go to 3, then we start doing this shit once again. The life of a space trash man. So I'm fucking arguing with this guy right now, and he's like, I'm a DJ rebaser. And I was like, so what makes you a DJ? And he's like, I rebase music. I was like, just because you do that does not mean you make you a fucking DJ. Fucking idiots. Define DJ. Next ones. I'm a DJ rebaser. Oh my god. Ask him how he...
Hope we haven't killed him.
should report him to PayPal. Fucking be like, ah, yeah. I asked him how he does it, and he says, I use Adobe Audition. Oh, nice. That doesn't mean fucking shit. God, I hate people. Have you ever flown with us, Rumi? Rumi? I said, have you ever flown with us when we go out? The people always shout. I hope this guy sends me one of his songs. We're gonna fucking download it and listen to it. Oh, I was asking, like, if you've ever, like, gone out with everyone that flies together, in the stream when we go out and shoot people. Dude, we fucking suck. Oh my god. Too much shit. I need like an auto locker to do all this shit for me. Imagine doing this, like, support myself in this game. Oh, Lord. Dinner. That's gonna be, ooh. I think I'm going to make, I've got some chicken in there. I should probably, I'm gonna go to thaw it. I know exactly what I'm gonna make.
I made this ramen noodle recipe. Boy, let me tell you, is it fucking good.
Side I'm at. This is 3. Alright, let's see if this guy. See if his music is any good. Likely it will not be. Absolutely fucking useless. I'll watch and cheer you up. Yeah, no worries, man. What's going to happen is after I run these sites, I'm going to go make some dinner. We're going to come back, and I'm going to try and fly. You're more than welcome to join, Rummy. Making some ramen noodles. Oh yeah, with some like, not just like cheap ramen noodles, but like good ramen noodles.
I can't believe I have a mustache. Which is funny to me. I didn't even shave it straight, so it kind of goes down on this side, and on this side kind of goes down. Whoops. My bad.
I told my friend he wanted me to cook him dinner, so I just fucking feed him my lizard.
Alright, Robbie, well, I'm gonna go make dinner. I will be back shortly. See you in a little bit, man.